6 this morning, the WDSU I team has learned that FEMA wants to know why St. Bernard Parish demolished a gym. And the agency says hundreds of thousands of federal tax dollars helped to rebuild it, and they want to know why it was torn down.
Now, WDSU has learned that the parish demolished the building 1 year after significant repairs were made. I team reporter Rosa Flores went straight to the man in charge.
From his front porch, Frank Stolman is seeing Araby rebuild after Katrina.
It's just slowly come back, drips and drabs.
He lives across the street from the newly built Araby Elementary School and the Sammy Frichter Gym. A move forward, he says.
It helped the property value in all the neighborhood.
He and other residents noticed the walls of the gym were peeled away, demolished.
Nobody said nothing. They just come one day and tore it down.
We followed the paper trail. According to the parish website, the gym was rebuilt with about 700,000 federal and local tax dollars and completed in late 2009. About a year later, the demolition got underway in an email sent by the parish to three people requesting bids for the demolition and obtained by WDSU. Bidders were told, quote, "Value shall be considered as part of compensation for the work performed. The roof is also in pretty good condition, being that it is only 1 year old." And bidders did take the value of the materials into consideration. WDSU obtained a copy of the bid awarded for the demolition of the shell of the building. The contractor took the job for $8,500. The contractor who won the bid is keeping the materials. You see, he plans to repurpose them. He didn't want to talk to us on camera, but he does tell WDSU that before making that bid, he asked himself and the parish one question. Why demolish a building that was rebuilt about a year ago? The gym was owned by the parish, but the St. Bernard School Board owns the land. In a statement, the superintendent said, quote, "The gym was not sufficient for the educational needs of our students. I had a meeting with parish president Craig Tefero. We agreed that the parish would demolish the gym and that the school system would build a new gym."
Well, being that the gym is only a year old, it begs the question, is it a waste of taxpayer money?
Well, it's certainly the feeling that we've had throughout the recovery of this parish, that there are projects that we would love to have had the support of FEMA from the start, not to do temporary repairs or to not do repairs that really don't bring the facility up to the standard that it should be at, and use dollars one time instead of using dollars multiple times.
Here's the breakdown. Rebuilding the gym cost taxpayers about $700,000. The demolition, another $39,000. Rebuilding it again? That's a price tag that's not finalized. It's a sequence of events that sparked FEMA's curiosity, and just like Stolman,
I said he took their time and made sure they saved everything, you know.
The agency is looking at the demolition and asking for more detailed information. On your side in Araby, I'm Rosa Flores for WDSU.